Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibriri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next, but when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden. Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fing... You are most kind. May the blessing...
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask.
Is someone there? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light, and when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel the light in the back of my eyes. You're not like the others who give me grapes, are you? They rest their trembling hands upon me. Howling wordlessly, they gently stroke my eyes, their frail fingers, emaciated. Yet still, they give me the grapes, but you seem somehow firmer. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers. You are most kind. May the blessing of the. rather chilly here, isn't it? My mistress sent me off on an errand, but I was accosted by a ruffian. And now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hand, perhaps? That thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only, he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another. Oh, thank you, dear. What a blessing that we... The thug should be resting at an abandoned home, please. I must have the necklace. The thug should be resting, please.
Thank you.
Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate any Shibiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light. And when I eat one of those... Oh, then now I can feel the distant light. That aside, I wonder what Shibiri grapes really are. Delectably tender and what a sight they must be to behold. No. That's not possible. Not all of those people. So those noises I heard were... Sorry. Don't mind me. I apologize. I'll be fine. I apologize. I'll be fine. I've gleaned something very the reason why it was eyes I had to eat the distant light. So faint it can't be seen. So with everyone's eyes together, finally, it all makes sense. I'm certain now. I've gleaned something very I'm certain now.